but the cry.
With the world poised on the brink of war, Vault-Tec is reporting a record number.
But me.
Folks, it seems we've got some breaking news. Stand by.
It's all over. No, I'm trying to forget about how much I care for you.
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. Stand by. We do have coming in confirmed reports of nuclear detonations.
My God. Our soldiers were right. War never changes.
Let's go, pal.
Everything can change in an instant, whether or not you're ready.
This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. This time I'm ready, because I know war.
War never changes.
I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
Beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface.
They're the real enemy, not the Raiders. Not the super mutants. Not even those tools over in Diamond City.
Don't shoot! I swear, I'm not a synth. For God's sakes, we're family!
This is ridiculous. I want the truth, McDonough. protect the people at a minute's notice.
And decide our own future.
You're a man out of time, but all's not lost.
This campaign will be costly, but in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy, itself.
So where is it?
Huh?
This institute.
How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the institute. The institute finds you.